Good morning, class 2. How are you all? I hope you are fine, taking good care of yourself and washing your hands again and again. Are you washing your hands? Very good. Okay, class 2. What we are going to do today is we are going to do multiplication again. What we are going to do? Multiplication. I hope that all my students know the concept of multiplication. We have done this before. You all remember this? Very good. We have already done multiplication of two-digit numbers without regrouping. You remember the concept of how to do multiplication of two-digit number without regrouping? Very nice. Your concept will be revised again. How? Let me tell you. Because we are going to do multiplication of three-digit number without regrouping today. So hurry up, open your Maths Carnival book 2, page number 53. Have you all opened page number 53? I'm waiting. Go open your book. Hurry up. Very good. Okay. Can you see a statement on your book? Page number 53. Bubble bought 212 boxes of cakes. How many boxes of cake? 212 boxes of cakes. There were 3 cakes in each box. How many cakes in each box? 3. So how many cakes did he buy altogether? So what we are going to do is, we are going to multiply 212 with 3. 212 with 3. So how we will do it? This is the vertical multiplication we are doing, right? So we are having 3 digit number today. So how we will group them? 100, 10 and 1. And we have the number of 212, means we will write 2 under 100, then 1 under 10 and 2 under 1. And we will multiply this number with 3. Okay? Now regrouping means we are not having ones which can convert into tens. We won't be having a group of ones which can be converted into tens, and that's make it even more easier. How we will do it? We will do this in three steps. In step one, we will multiply the ones. 3 multiply by 2. Okay? 3 multiply by 2 is equal to 6. Very good. So where we will write 6? We will write 6 under the columns of 1. Now step number 2. We will multiply this 3 with 1, which is mentioned in the column of 10. So 3 multiply by 1 is equal to 3. Right. So we will write 3 in the column of 10s here. Very good. Now turn off step number 3. In step number 3, we will multiply this 1s with 100. So in 1s we are having 3 and in 100 we are having 2. So we will multiply 3 with this 2. And again we are having the answer 6. So we will write this 6 over here under the columns of 100. So how many cakes we got altogether? Yes, 636. How many cakes? 636. So have you learned how to do multiplication of three-digit number without regrouping? There wasn't any regrouping. We multiply ones with ones, ones with tens, ones with 100. Simple. There were no carryover thing. Okay, class, you have understand this thing, multiplication of three-digit number without regrouping? Very good. Now, let's do another thing. Because we have done without regrouping, so let's learn with regrouping. Okay? So, to learn multiplication of two-digit number with regrouping, I have already told you that regrouping means we are having ones which can be converted into tens. For example, we are having 10 ones. What is written? 10 ones. 10 ones means that it is equal to 1 ten. Yes. For example, we are having 20 ones. So how many tens are there in 20 ones? Yes. 2. 20 ones is equal to 2 tens. Now you understand how a group of ones changes into tens in regrouping? Very good. So, open your Maths Carnival book to page number 54. Have you all opened page number 54? Very good. Now let's start multiplication of two-digit number with regrouping. Wrinkle has two albums of stamps. Two albums of stamps. In each album, she has 35 stamps. How many stamps in each album? 35. How many stamps does she have in all? So what we are going to do? We are going to multiply 35 with 2. 35 with 2. We are having two-digit number 35. So means we are having 10 and 1. Right? So how we will do it? Here is written 2. Our step number 1. Multiply 1s with 1 always. Right? So we will multiply this 2 with 5. 2, 5. 2 multiplied by 5 is equal to 10. Yes. So 10. Do we write 10 here as it is? In the column of 1s? No. I have told you that in regrouping, we are having a group of 1s which converts into 10s. So we will write 0 here under the column of 1s and we carry this 1 in the column of 10s. Okay, we will carry over this 1 to the column of 10. Now, step number 2. We will multiply this 2 with 3 in the column of 10s, means 1 with 10s. So 2 multiplied by 3 is equal to? Hurry up, tell me. Yes, 6. Do we write 6 over here? No, don't forget to add that carried over 1. Yes, if we add that carried over 1 in 6, we will be having 7. So we will write 7 under the column of 10. So what will be our answer altogether? Yes, the answer will be 70. The answer will be number 70. And always remember this thing, that the answer you have after multiplication is called a product. What is called? Product. Okay, now you understand multiplication of two-digit number with regrouping as well? Very good. You can do this at home as well because you need practice to learn it. So for this, what you have to do your practice zone. Don't forget to do your practice zone, which is mentioned on page number 53 and 54, question number 1 and 2. Till your next lesson, take care of yourself, keep washing your hands, and don't forget to subscribe our channel, The Country School, Pakistan, and hit the bell icon. Allah Hafiz!